the one about London town, where energy, culture, and boundless adventures await. A VNVN blog for VNVN Ascot, and part of our audio series. Step off any train station in London, and you'll be instantly immersed in the vibrant busking scene that permeates the city. From Waterloo Station, our starting point, to the myriad of tube stops, you'll encounter a tapestry of life and cultures expressing themselves through music, revealing their emotions, trials, and aspirations, hoping to be noticed and carve their path in this grand city. Wherever you find yourself, London embraces you with its pulsating energy. A short stroll from Waterloo Station leads you to the South Bank and the Embankment, two of my personal favorite places on the right day. Here, a treasure trove of restaurants and bars awaits, from iconic establishments like Wetherspoons, making a day in our glorious city much more affordable, to independent pop-ups boasting riverfront views. The South Bank entices with pop-up treats from international culinary delights to refreshing drinks and delectable ice creams. And let's not forget the awe-inspiring South Bank Center, a space that never ceases to amaze. Just last year, I had the privilege of attending a festival hosted by the incredible Grace Jones at the South Bank Center. The performance by BUG, the talented producer and artist, alongside the sensational vocal artist Hearties Noit, left me in awe. London always has something for everyone, regardless of their tastes and budgets. For those seeking lavish experiences, indulge in the grandeur of the Savoy. While it may stretch some wallets, even a single drink is worth the treat to revel in such class, exquisite detailing, and a dreamy selection of libations and cuisine. The service is top-notch. If you appreciate excellent ales, keep an eye out for Samuel Smith's, a fabulous independent pub chain scattered throughout London. Their pie menu is noteworthy, adding to the overall experience. I could talk for hours, and yet I've only scratched the surface of the multitude of things to do in London. Whether you're a music enthusiast like us, drooling at the sight of a room filled with pianos and guitars, or a fashion lover who revels in treasure hunting for clothing, vinyl, and curiosities, the fun is abundant. If you venture into charity shopping, be organized and research the best spots. London's theatre scene is unparalleled, with afternoon matinees offering an alternative to a night out. Historical shows like The Phantom of the Opera and Miss Saigon are just a taste of what awaits. Football stadiums are never far away. Whether for a tour or the chance to witness 90 minutes of the beautiful game on the right day and time, oh, the art. It's everywhere, so bring your camera if you're a photography enthusiast. Even a short trip to Battersea, with its hypnotic power station building and floors of enticing shops, can occupy an entire day. And if your budget allows, strolling through Harvey Nichols, Harrods, and other extravagant spots will leave you in awe. Hop on a bus and ride through Westminster and numerous other awe-inspiring parts of London. Despite having lived here most of my life, I've only scratched the surface of what our beloved London town offers. I wish I could be there weekly, sharing in the luminous energy and countless discoveries. Travel cards vary in cost, with an hour from London travel card averaging approximately £30. A day out can be as affordable as £40 per person, although costs will vary depending on activities. Don't forget to explore helpful apps to make your day even more budget-friendly. Start with Too Good To Go, an app that helps you find great food bargains. London town is an unrivaled destination, brimming with culture, excitement, and endless possibilities. Embrace the energy, immerse yourself in the diverse experiences, and let this vibrant city leave an indelible mark on your soul.